Alhamdulillah. Assalatu wassalamu alayka ya Rasulullah. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am Anahil
and Maria
presenting Morning with Amanam Zulhijjah special.
Morning guys, today is second day of Zulhijjah. I hope you liked yesterday's vlog and all our segments. So let's start our video with Manahi's series,
The Facts of Al-Haram. Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, Assalatu wassalamu alayka ya Rasulullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am Anahil with our beautiful series Facts. So my today's topic is Hajj. Hajj is the pilgrimage performed by Muslims to the Holy Kaaba in Mecca. It is one of the five pillars of Islam. It is an obligation for Muslims to perform this once in their lifetime, who are capable health-wise as well as financially. It shows Muslim solidarity and their submission towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The word Hajj means to attend a journey. It is performed from 8th to 10th to 12th Zulhijjah. The Minasik-e-Hajj, or the pattern that we follow nowadays, was established by our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Through Quran, the history of Hajj connects to the Prophet Ibrahim alaihi salam. The clothes that pilgrims wear to perform Hajj is called Ihram. It symbolizes purity. It shows that all human beings, men, women, white, black, rich, poor, are equal in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that's all for today. Tomorrow I will bring some more facts about Al-Haram. Jazakallahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So from today we are starting the Eid craft segment. So let's watch Eid craft.
Today we are making a door Eid wreath with a sheep.
To make the sheep, we need some black and white card paper,
some cotton,
googly eyes, a pair of scissors,
glue,
and that's it. So now we will start and make the sheep.
Now I will cut the face.
A ribbon bow and And here we have these Eid letters. We stick it into this ribbon and we are going to add this too. So today we are making a neat special Nihari.
Today in neat special we are making Nihari. In a pot add some oil and fry the meat. While our meat is frying on the other side, we will prepare the masala. In a pan, add some oil and fry the ginger and garlic paste. Now we are going to add the spices. Salt, red chili powder, Kashmiri chili powder, cumin powder, ginger powder and turmeric. Add them and fry them with the ginger garlic. Add the yogurt. Now we will add the fried onions. If you don't have fried onions, you can fry them before adding the ginger and garlic paste. Add some water and cook it until it becomes a smooth curry. Now we are going to prepare the Nihari masala. We have some whole spices and some grinded spices. So we are going to grind black pepper, fennel seeds, star anise, cardamoms, cloves and javitri. We are going to grind them and mix them with cumin powder, cinnamon powder, coriander powder and nutmeg powder. Add the prepared Nihari masala to the curry. Now our masala is cooked and our meat is fried, so now we will combine them. Cook it until the meat absorbs all the flavors. Add the water and cook the meat until it got tender. Add the mixture of water and flour to thicken the gravy. Cook it for 5 minutes. Now we will make the tari, the beauty part of the Nihari. In a pan, add some oil and add some red Kashmiri chili powder. Fry it and add it to the Nihari and serve it with naan.
Mariam segment
Drop of Knowledge Hajj Special. Bismillah alhamdulillah. Assalatu wassalamu alayka ya Rasulullah. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Mariam with our beautiful series Drop of Knowledge Hajj Special. My today's topic is Tawaf. Tawaf is an Arabian language word that means going about. Pilgrims go around the Holy Kaaba 7 times in a clockwise direction. The first 3 on the outer part of Mutaf and later 4 closer to the Kaaba. It symbolized the unity of the believers in worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, moving together with harmony around the Holy Kaaba while supplicating in the state of wudu and considering that they're worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala or doing ibadah. It is obligatory to perform Tawaf during Hajj and Umrah. It starts from Hijre Aswad and say Bismillahi Allahu Akbar on every circle. On completing Tawaf, pilgrims have to pray two rakat namaz near Muqam Ibrahim. So that's all for today. I will be tomorrow with a beautiful Hajj series of drop of knowledge. Jazakallahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
So guys, we hope you like this video. Don't forget to give a like, subscribe, ring the bell, comment below and share with your friends and family. Jazakallahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Do comment and let us know about your opinion.
Bye.